For side plank with hip flexion, resume your side plank position, elbow under the shoulder, feet stacked on top of each other, squeeze the bottom hip, lift the hips up, and then you're gonna take this top leg and pull the knee to your chest. Return right back where it came from and repeat. Again, as you move this top leg, be mindful that the bottom hip isn't falling. If you cannot help yourself from letting the hips fall, drop the bottom knee, keep the hips lifted, and pull the top leg towards your chest.